Are you guys just still on a high?
Yeah. It's only just really starting to sink in now.
And I heard you haven't eaten, so the high might be...
No, do you know what? I knew that I would miss the meal because everyone always does, and so I ate before I came.
Okay, good.
So I'm all right. Ryan's been like, if there's a meal at the end of this carpet, I'm in. If there's not, I'm out. But I'm okay.
So tell us about the shenanigans we can expect for season 3.
I really wish that I could answer that because it would mean that I would know something and then I would get to know what's going to happen. I have literally no idea. No, nothing. Nothing even I can be like, ooh, I can't tell you. Like, nothing. I have no idea. Other than we have a season 3. That's it.
And expect the unexpected, I'm sure.
Yeah, yeah.
Now, obviously, the win was the highlight. What other highlights were there for tonight? Did you see somebody? Did you fan out over somebody?
Oh, Greta Gerwig. Greta Gerwig came up and was like, I love your show. And I just sat there like stunned mullet going, I love you, but couldn't actually convey that. And so now I have to find her somehow and tell her that I think she's brilliant and that I loved Little Women and, yeah.
That's amazing. I love that. And what did you think about Ricky Gervais? How did you think of
it? Oh, it's great. What a chill, lovely, fine, funny, good.
It's not a lot, it's too much.
No. It's like, you know, sitting there with a beer. I like, you know, I'm Australian. I like that.